Alicia. Believe me, I was pretty popular with the ladies.
Mister, did you say you had some urgent business?
All right, it's a real emergency. You see, the president. The president.
He wants us to come to the presidential house right away.
That's it, please, Harvey.
You know, it might have been easier if you just called to tell us that.
I could have done that too.
Generator which creates the high voltage electricity for the entire city. It is running uncontrollably, and there is no place to store this excess electricity.
According to my calculations, if the robot generator isn't stopped by sunrise tomorrow, there will be a giant explosion.
Stop this terrible thing from happening, Robotnik.
There's only one thing to do. Someone has to get through Metal Robotnik's traps, go into Robotropolis, and stop that generator before sunrise. And it should be the fastest one here.
Forget about it. You created that stupid contraption in the first place. Why should I have to go around cleaning up your messes?
No. Sonic, please do it. You're the only one here that can save South Island and the entire planet Freedom.
Metropolis.
does it say about this place?
We just exited the warp zone, so according to the navigator, these are the ancient relics.
Ancient relics? These? I never knew that the Land of Darkness looked anything like this.
But Robotropolis is supposed to be really close by. Let's go somewhere high up and see if we can see it from there.
Good idea.
Not so fast, Metal Robotnik! Oh. greatest feat in the world, but now you're just a normal hedgehog. I'll make sure you never make it to Robotropolis.
Send you guys into that place alone. Let's go. Come on, what are you waiting for? We gotta get moving, or that robot generator's going to explode.
Wait up, Knuckles!
So this will be the entrance to Robotropolis.
Leave these guys to me. You go on ahead.
All right. Good luck.
looks exactly like Sonic!
It came out of that sphere.
I'm